Salmon poisoning in dogs is a bacterial disease. It's actually caused by an organism called neo-rickettsia. And when dogs contract this disease, it can be very deadly to dogs. Most dogs would die from this disease if they're not treated. They can be treated with antibiotics, and those that are treated with antibiotics do quite well. Conventional wisdom amongst veterinarians as well as pet owners is that once a dog has survived salmon poisoning, that'll have strong protective immunity to getting salmon poisoning again. In light of our recent findings of a second organism that can cause disease in dogs associated with salmon, and our just general observations that dogs can get salmon poisoning a second time more frequently than we thought, my recommendation is that pet owners be aware that of this disease, that they can't possibly get it a second time, and it's important to take them to the veterinarian if they're developing diarrhea or fever, because it could kill a dog if not treated, but if treated, there's a very high rate of success in treatment.